there are still kings and there are still lords in your life. I know that. The only reason why they exist is because we think that we are an unfaithful woman riding on this old man. Right? The Holy Ghost will do all the work. When you leave this meeting tonight, you have nothing to do. There's nothing that you have to make happen. There's nothing you have to force yourself to believe. There's nothing you have to read, dance, pray, nothing. The Word of God has entered inside of you. The Word of God will make a believer out of you, Scripture says. The Word of God will change you. The Word of God. The Word of God. The Word of God will cleanse you in your understanding and purify you. It's just the Word of God. You've got nothing to do. The Word of God has done the work for you tonight. The spoken word went forth and has cleansed you and purified you. Let every king fall, let every lord fall, because we serve who?
King,
King of kings.
Lord of lords.
Praise God. Understand.